Hello, I'm Loni Stark of Stark Silver Creek. We're now in the gondola going up to Schaffer's Camp, and it was quite amazing. We went through a magic door through the yellow brick road, as they call it. Basically, it's a path painted in yellow, and got VIP into the actual area to go on gondola, and we're now heading up. It was quite exciting, almost like being on a ride at an amusement park right now. So the views are spectacular. You can see all the tall trees and just snow all around.
We're building the Ritz-Carlton up to the right up there.
Oh, wow.
See that building all wrapped in plastic?
And, all wrapped in plastic.
And that tall building there, that is the Ritz-Carlton. And there will be a new gondola next year.
So how's the skiing been here?
This is my second day ever.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, and I'm starting to hit the black diamonds already. Yeah,
really?
Hell yeah. Partying.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Are you good or are you crazy?
Both. No, I'm not that good. You can't be scared of going fast.
And you guys are a little bit more experienced. You've been on the hill.
I've been snowboarding since I was like 7.
Yeah, wow. See?
Seven?
This kid would smoke me like deli turkey, dude. Uh-huh. Straight up.
So
we got a keg of beer at our cabin, though. We're just partying.
Oh, nice.
Having a blast. I borrowed the board from one friend, borrowed the boots from the place, borrowed my gloves from another friend, borrowed the pants from another friend. So I got a big mission to do when I get back home.
So your dad, where's your winery at?
It's in Sebastopol, California, like around Sonoma County.
What was the name again?
Halleck Vineyard.
Halleck Vineyard.
H-A-L-L-E-C-K.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like a while ago, it won like first in the country for all the wines you submitted.
Wow.
Yeah.
We should check it out.
Yeah.
Definitely.
All those damn wineries in Sonoma County are sucking the dry of all of our water up.
No matter what happens, you're here in a gondola in Tahoe and you're talking to people about wineries. Pretty amazing.
Yes. I hate wine personally, but you can like still talk about it.
You're 21. Yeah, like you're just getting started.
No, I've tried wine, dessert wine, red, white, all kinds. Don't like it.
You have to acquire a taste.
Do you like wines?
Champagne?
Yeah, I like wine.
I like wine.
Yeah. No, I'm a big fan of the pale ales and stuff like that. But there's one drink I make. It's 151 Malibu rum and pineapple juice. It makes you wake up saying, what happened?
Yeah, and we're going to work.
If you have, give this to your dad. We'd love to do an interview with him about his winery.
When our members come in off the mountain for lunch, they'll go in and put slippers on, take
their
ski boots off, relax, and as I'm going to show you, there's a beautiful fireplace area, a beautiful bar, and then, of course, the dining room. So come on in. Schaffer's Camp.
We're outside on the deck of Schaffer's Camp, the private club restaurant here at Tahoe. And the views from this deck are incredible. You can see that right outside, you can see the incredible mountains and also the trees. And these trees are incredibly tall. So the fact that we're actually seeing the tips of many of these trees just gives you some perspective as far as how high this deck is compared to the slopes underneath. And this is a great place to relax after skiing and unwind, maybe catch some lunch beside a fire and then go out for skiing again. So incredible. It's nice here. I mean, this. You imagine after your clothes are a little wet from the snow and everything, just sit here and I'm actually here with Brad Kohler, who's the general manager of two of the most exclusive restaurants here in Tahoe Mountain Resorts, and that is the Wild Goose as well as the Schaffers Camp. Can you tell us a little about yourself and what actually you do as a general manager here?
Certainly. I manage the restaurants. I'm the dining room manager and also function as a food and beverage director.
Okay.
The Wild Goose is primarily a summer venue, mm-hmm. A dinner house only. It's right on the shores of Lake Tahoe over in Carnelian Bay. Very, very beautiful setting, beautiful building and incredible views right on the water. It also ties in with a boat that we have called the Wild Goose 2, and it runs little boat tours that people can have the option of coming in and joining us for dinner, post their
yeah,
boat tours.
Great.
So that's kind of fun.
What would you say is one of the best dishes on your menu here?
If you made me pick one item, it'd be our calamari appetizer, which is just outstanding. So people, a lot of people like to go to Squaw Valley and see the site of the 1960 Olympics, and as a matter of fact, straight over that railing there, we're looking right at Squaw Valley.
Wow.
If you're here in the evening, they have night skiing, so that whole the valley's all lit up. It's quite beautiful. We're the first restaurant in North America to have Peroni on draft, straight from Italy.
Really?
Yes, that's correct.
So when you say modern, what do you mean by what? I was going to cut you off and switch, but now you've got my interest, my curiosity. Why is it the most modern? That's a pretty bold statement.
It's refrigerated all the way from the actual keg and sealed all the way to the very the spigot of the tap where it comes out into your glass. There's no extra foam. You don't see the bartender pouring beer down the drain. It is chilled and refrigerated. No air introduced to the beer whatsoever. The first beer that if I didn't use it for 2 weeks, the first beer that came out of the line would be exactly the same as the last one, just as it is in the keg. Perfect.
Wow.
Straight from Italy or England. We have four really good beers on tap. So.
Wow. So this is incredible. So you can get wine, food, and now you can get, I don't know, beer from Italy, from England, not touching any air, refrigerator. Somehow they pipe it in here, and you can get it all here in Schaffer's Camp out in Tahoe.
That's a fact.
So we're going to head into the back of the kitchen to see where all the great food and dishes are prepared. So let's get the behind the scenes look at Schaffer's Camp. So this is the kitchen you have here.
This is the kitchen. This is the pantry station here. So this would be all the cold food items,
okay.
Desserts. That's our man, Brian. He's really good on that.
Hi, Brian.
He's also very friendly. He's a good guy. He's on 11.
So you're the chef here. You got to